Big news coming in from Jammu and Kashmir, where the former chief minister and the Azad Party chief, Ghulam Nabi Azad, is going to be running from the Anantnag Rajouri seat. That's what we're learning. Remember, the Kashmir Valley has three parliamentary seats and this is one of them. We'll bring you more context, but why is this so key? Remember, this is the same seat that is usually considered Mehbooba Mufti, also a former chief minister. She's the People's Democratic Party, the PDP's president. That's usually her seat. And it's not just that, the National Conference has also announced the candidature of a senior party leader, Mia Altaf Ahmed Lahri, from the same seat. Take a look at what Ghulam Nabi Azad had to say.
Today we have requested you about Anantnag seat, thereby meetings in Poonch and Rajouri. Then the core committee met and we have decided that Shri Ghulam Nabi Azad will contest from Rajouri.
Let's go over to our colleague Ishan Vani to understand more on this. Ishan Vani, the first popularity test for Ghulam Nabi Azad now right around the corner. Azad's party has often been criticized by the National Conference and the PDP, those two other parties that are competing in the same region, as being the B team of the BJP. Now we're seeing him running from this seat in particular. Just set up the situation for us, Ishan.
Well, this will be the first test of Ghulam Nabi Azad after taking an exit from the Congress. He has formed his own party and he has gone on to form this party, where he is now going to contest from an all-important Anantnag Rajouri seat. In the delimitation, it was redrawn, its boundaries have been redrawn and parts of Poonch and Rajouri have been included on this seat. NC has already announced a candidate as Mia Altaf as their candidate, who enjoys a popularity among Gujar community. He's their spiritual leader, and then also he has the potential to go on and contest and can possibly be one of the important candidates from that seat. To speak more about why Azad has been chosen, I have with me senior leader of DAPA. You have been a minister yourself, you minister bhi the pehle, aur aap khud bhi Udhampur constituency se lad rahe. Kyun ki aapne aaj decide ki Azad saab ko hi is seat pe ladna chahiye, kyunki is seat pe chahe Mehbooba Mufti ho, unki bhi nazar hai, ya popular leader hai yahan pe, Gujar leader hai Mia Bashir, उनकी भी कैंडिडेटर अनाउंस हुई है मिया अल्ताफ, तो आप क्यों चाहते हैं कि वहां पे गुलाम नबी आजाद लड़े?
देखिए, इससे कबल एक महीना पहले जब गुलाम नबी आजाद साहब पीर पंजाल गए, मैं उनके साथ था, बहुत बड़े बड़े जलसे हुए, वो पुनिश में, राजौरी में, मेंढर में, नौशहरा में, सुंदरबनी में, और उसके बाद लोगों ने इतना कहा कि आजाद साहब आप यहाँ से लड़िए, हमारा बच्चा बच्चा आपको वोट देगा। और उसके बाद यहाँ पे कश्मीर में बड़ी बड़ी पब्लिक मीटिंग हुई, जो पहले पहलगाम में हुई, उसके बाद कोकरनाग में हुई, शांगस में हुई, देवसर में हुई, फिर चार शरीफ में हुई, वहाँ भी लोगों का, लोग इसलिए ज़्यादा आए कि आज़ाद साहब को मजबूर करें कि वो इस सीट पे इलेक्शन खुद लड़े, क्योंकि लोगों को याद था कि जो गुलाम नबी आज़ाद साहब ने 2.5 साल चीफ मिनिस्टर गुजारे, वो एक जम्मू कश्मीर के लिए एक बहुत ही खूबसूरत, और जम्मू कश्मीर के लिए एक नया कश्मीर, जम्मू कश्मीर के लिए खुशहाल कश्मीर, जम्मू कश्मीर कोई गुलदस्ता पेश किया हिंदू मुस्लिम भाईचारे का, और खास करके जो टूल्प यहाँ पे बनाया, जो टूरिस्ट जून में आता था वो जनवरी में आने शुरू हो गया, हज हाउस बनाया जम्मू में, यात्री भवन बनाया, लिहाजा उस दौर को देखते हुए, और 70,000 नौकरियाँ उन्होंने लगानी थी, जब इनके पोस्ट महबूबा मुफ्ती ने वापस ली तो वो रह गई, लोगों को नुकसान हो गया।
Thank you. So yes, exactly as you heard that there were several factors that the party has considered before announcing his name. Yes, it will be a very important and tough battle for Ghulam Nabi Azad, but nonetheless, he will use his entire team and force to go there, and we are told that he will extensively campaign in Rajouri Poonch, which has now been included in Anantnag seat. This has been a bastion for the PDP, but the boundaries have been redrawn. Pulwama has been excluded. A lot of things have happened. So let us see that whether Mehbooba Mufti or Ghulam Nabi Azad or Mia Bashir, Mia Altaf, who will be the candidate, who will win that all important seat, and because other parties are yet to announce their candidates, including the Bharatiya Janata Party.
Ishan, thank you for that context. We're going to head into a quick break. On the other side, of course, we continue to set the election agenda for you. We'll see you in just a few minutes.